Hello and welcome everybody, my name is Devan970, and this is the Dead by Daylights. Well, always, of course. But today we are doing Adept Adam Francis, and it's gonna be fun. You know why? Because we're using his three useful perks. We got Deliverance, you have 100% chance of unhooking yourself during an escape attempt, and after that is triggered, you are broken for 80 seconds. You can't be healed. Then we got Autodidact. You have a nice 25% penalty for healing people, but with each successful skill check, it increases. And it makes healing really quickly once you actually get it maxed. And then we got Diversion. We can throw a pebble. Yeah, exactly. But we're going to be nice and bring in some Bloody Party streamers, even though probably going to go to waste, but... Well, that is the TT version you should go check out. If you want to, you don't have to. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Third time's a charm. Last other two have been failed. Next. Oh, my eyes have to adjust. Playing other games. Ah, Michael! Why does that have to be Michael? That was. That's it. Oh, you're right there. Oops. He's gonna come back. Maybe not. Sorry, buddy, but this needs to happen. Oh, shoot. Oh, of course. Wow. Ready for this, guys?
classic beats.
You can't heal me.
Oh, that was close. What's he going for? I got scared. Nice. You, buddy. Red. I go over to this hook. Yeah, we're sharing blood. Eesh, everybody's been on this hook. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. Please don't. Don't kill his terror radius. The ultimate pebble throw. Oh, he's over there even. Well, as long as that dude... Shoot. There's a generator like way over here. Yes, there is. Oh. Go find a door, buddy. Myers, it's not looking good for you, buddy. I mean, you gotta get one side of the map to the other. Keep pressure on us. It's not looking good. What are you doing? I know it's stressful, but come on. Both doors are on down there. Time. No. We don't have time. Oh. Ming, body bug. Do something. Greedy. Just get the heck out of here. Mama! GG, boys. That is all for Adept Adam Francis. I hope you enjoyed it. Got a pebble in. I got eat out of it. And miraculously, we escaped. Lucky hook placements, I suppose. But as always, I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.